currently sitting in second place. There's a full in Rudy out to a triple back pike. Keeps it in zone A. Huge difficulty, definitely going to be giving Alex a run for his money.